Welcome friends, today we are learning about discharge defender, a middle game tactics. See here in this position, what is the discharge defender? What is the defender? In this position, black queen defending by this knight. Knight is defending the queen. So knight is defender of this queen. So if it is white to play, white can win the queen by discharge defender. White must play rook to d7, capture the knight and give the check. Now black must save his king first. Black will move on e8 and now it's white turn and white simply win the queen. So this is the destroyed defender. It's a simple example for you. One more example. Black king on e7, queen e7, rook on e4, on a6, b7, f7, f6, black bishop on d4. White king b2 on c3 e5 b5 and rook on g8 queen. See here, there is no meter for win the piece. Sometimes you can win the checkmate, you can win the game by destroying the defender. In this position, look at this position. White can attack the king on b6 by pawn and giving the checkmate. But there is bishop is defending this square. So white will play, sacrifice the queen, queen to d4, checking the king. And black will recapture the queen. After that, pawn to d6, deliver the check. So this is the one more example for the discharge defender. So it's a simple and easy to win the game by destroying the defender. One more position here. See here, king on g8. White king on h8, white queen on h5, white rook on e1 and f5. Some pawns a2, b2, c3, g2, h2, black queen on d7. Rook on d8 and g7. Some pawns on a6, c5, c4, d4 and f7. This is the complete position. White need a chance to win the game by destroying the defender or removing the guard. This square guarded by rook and also guarded by king. So white will attack, simply sacrifice the rook to d5 for gaining this square. Now if black captures this rook, white simply move to rook d8, checking the king. Black must capture and white will delete the checkmate by queen to e8. So this is one more discharge defender position. Look one more position. Remember if you want to win the game, you know most tactics to use for to win the game. Sometimes it happens by sacrificing the queen, sacrificing the rook, sacrificing the pawn, and you can win the game by sacrificing the move. You cannot win a simple move, oppose, and stronger piece. So let's look at one position. Black king g8, pawn on f7, g6, h7, queen on d5, rook on c8, black bishop on g7. White king on g1, pawn on f2, g2 and h2. White rook on b1, queen d7, knight. However, in this position, it's a black to move. Take a look at this position, take your time, think for a 2 or 3 minutes for this position. Then I will give the answer. Now I am waiting for your response. Push your video and think. Okay, so let's see here what will be happen by black. Black to play, see here, white queen is defending by this rook. So black will sacrifice rook simply to see what check. It's backrank checkmate. So white must capture this rook because no one can interpose in this check. If white capture this rook by rook, simply black will win the queen to win. See, one more piece can capture this rook. If knight will capture this knight, so this line is closed by knight and queen can deliver the simply backrank checkmate. Now white will regain. Okay, do you understand what is destroy the defender? Or you can also say to remove the guard. Destroy the defender or remove the guard is the same. In middle game, you should use this tactics and you can win the game. Okay, take care. Next time we will meet one more middle game tactics. After finish our middle game tactics, you will start simply chess opening. I hope you enjoyed this video. Goodbye.